Hello everyone, this video covers the additional medical expense tax credit, section 6, capital 6B, and we will look at some examples. Looking at example 1, Mr. Smith, a 35-year-old taxpayer, is a sole member of his medical scheme, to which he contributed an amount of 5,000 Rand per month. And Mr. Smith has a taxable income of 350,000 Rand, and he paid for qualifying medical expenses of 10,000 Rand, which were not reimbursed by his medical aid during the current year of assessment. So what's required is to calculate Mr. Smith's Section 6 capital B rebate. So we start the calculation off with what the medical aid contributions were. In this case, 5,000 Rand times 12 months gives us 60,000 Rand. But you must also remember, when an employer contributes medical aid contributions on behalf of an employee, that is a fringe benefit, and the amount of the medical fringe benefit will be added to these contributions here, where the employer contributed on behalf of the employee to a medical aid. Okay, so the next step is to reduce that amount of the contributions with 4 times the Section 6A medical tax credit. So we use 4 here because Mr. Smith is not 65 years or older, and he does not have a disability as defined, because it doesn't say anything that he does have one. So we use 4. So the Section 6A medical rebate then is 364 Rand for 12 months, and we multiply it by 4. That gives us 17,472, and then that gives us the excess medical contributions of 42,528. So if this calculation here was a negative and not positive, as this is the case, then you would limit it to a zero. You can't take a negative amount forward. Okay, then we add the qualifying medical expenditure of 10,000 Rand. That gives us a subtotal of 52,528. And then we must further reduce that total with 7.5% of the taxable income. So it's 350,000 Rand times 7.5%. And that gives us 26,250. Then there's an excess left of 26,278. So if also, if this was a negative amount, the calculation, then there would be no additional qualifying medical expenses tax credit. But it's not the case here, so we are going to calculate it. So the excess multiplied by 25% is equal to the Section 6B qualifying medical expense tax credit, and that gives us 6,570 Rand. Looking at example 2, Mr. Smith, now he's 65 years old, and he's a sole member of his medical scheme, to which he contributed an amount of 5,000 Rand per month. And Mr. Smith has a taxable income of 350,000 Rand, and he paid for qualifying medical expenses of 10,000 Rand, which were not reimbursed by his medical aid during the current year of assessment. So we're required to calculate Mr. Smith's Section 6B rebate. So we start off again with his medical contributions. That was 5,000 Rand per month for 12 months, is 60,000 Rand. And now the deduction is 3 times the Section 6A tax credits, because Mr. Smith is 65 years old. So it changes now from 4 to 3. So it's then 364 Rand per month times 12 months times 3, which gives us 13,104 Rand. And that gives us a total of 46,896 rand. And then we add to that the qualifying medical expenses of 10,000 rand, which gives us 56,896. And then you'll see that calculation where there was a deduction of 7.5% of taxable income has been left out now. So that applies only when a person is younger than 65 or there is no disability for one of the dependents. So that is left out here. So then we take this excess and we multiply it by 33.3%, and that gives us a section 6B qualifying medical expenses tax credit. So it's 56,896 rand times 33.3%, and you must use 33.3%, otherwise you will be penalized. You can't divide it by 3, it doesn't give the same answer. You must multiply by 33.3%, and that will then give you 18,946 rand. Thank you. That concludes the video on the additional qualifying medical expense tax credit.